Today, we're going to talk about something that most of us have. Can you guess what it is?
We'll give you a clue.
It's on your head.
Let's rise.
Hair.
Hey, why are we going to talk about hair?
Well, I'm glad you asked. There are so many things that we can learn about hair. There are different hairstyles, colors, jobs, and even books that relate to hair.
Oh wow, you're right. Kind of like how some people have long hair, like Rapunzel in Tangled, and others have short hair, like Flynn Rider.
Yeah, exactly. See, there are even movies that relate to hair. There are different ways that people can wear their hair, and we call that hairstyles. A very common hairstyle is curly hair.
That's when your hair is wavy, looks like rings, and goes boing boing.
Like me, I have curly hair.
Boing boing.
Well, I have straight hair, like most people in Taiwan.
Straight hair is when there are no curls and your hair is nice and even all the way down.
But you know, Teacher Crystal, I don't always wear my hair like this.
How else do you like to wear your hair?
Sometimes I like to put my hair up into a ponytail.
A ponytail is a hairstyle where you tie your hair back and the rest of your hair hangs down, just like a pretty horse's tail. For fun, some girls like to put braids in their ponytails to make different designs.
Oh my goodness, I'm so hungry I could eat a pony.
Well, you know, there's one hairstyle that reminds me of Yami Xiaolongbao.
Ooh, what hairstyle is that?
They call it the bun.
It's almost like the ponytail, but instead of your hair hanging down in the back, you wrap it around the tie, making it look like a steamed bun.
Wow! I had no idea that you could do so much with hair. But my dad doesn't have any hair. What hairstyle is that called?
Well, if someone doesn't have any hair, we call that bald.
Usually, older men sport that style, but so do women. And I've seen monks cut off all their hair to wear it bald too.
So many hairstyles. That has to be all, right?
Not even close.
Oh my gosh.
Teacher Rihanna, what color is your hair?
Oh, my hair is brown.
Fun fact. Did you know that 95% of all the people in the world have either black or brown hair?
Oh my goodness, that's a lot.
It sure is. And we call those people with that hair color brunettes.
I'm a brunette. He's a brunette. She's a brunette. We're all brunettes.
If that many people are brunettes, how many people have blonde hair?
Well, only 3% of the world's population are blondes.
Most people in countries like Sweden, Finland, Switzerland, and many other Northern European countries have blonde or yellowish gold hair.
Well, what color hair does the last 2% of people have?
Great math! To answer your question, the last 2% of people are redheads.
This group of people usually have fair skin and beautiful red or orange locks, hence the name redheads.
Wow, that's very cool.
Hey, Teacher Crystal, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is green.
Interesting. Nowadays, people can dye or paint their hair different colors.
Like green, blue, purple, and even pink.
Wow, kind of like anime and cartoon characters.
Indeed. You know, I'm not that good at doing my own hair. Do you know anyone that can help me do my hair?
Of course!
Most girls and women will go see a hairdresser at a store called the salon to get their hair done. They can brush it, cut it, shampoo it, and dye your hair to change its color. Boys and men usually go to see a barber at a barber shop to have someone help to do their hair too.
Perfect. Looks like I will make an appointment at the hair salon today.
We've learned so much about hair today, but before we go, let's review.
What hairstyle is she wearing? Is it curly, bald, or straight? What color hair does he have? Is he a blonde, redhead, or brunette? Where does a hairdresser work? A salon, Costco, or school?
We're all having a good hair day today.
Yeah, we look awesome!
Thanks for joining us! Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel.
Goodbye!